Here in Wisconsin, the state is cracking down on defective 18-wheelers.
Yeah, they pose a danger to not only truckers, but anyone who shares the road with them. WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson shows us the aggressive effort now underway in Kenosha County to make sure trucks are being operated safely.
Head them up and move them in, says the Wisconsin State Patrol as it conducts its annual commercial vehicle inspection.
Turn the flashers off.
Hoping to prevent 911 calls like this one nearly 6 years ago.
There's a semi, a silver Freightliner with Holmes Trucking on it. Looks like he may be losing a tire. I have the tractor axle on the driver's side. It's really wobbling real bad. I don't think he's noticed it.
That call was made in Outagamie County an hour before a semi lost its tire on I-43 in Silver Spring in Milwaukee, killing Dr. Krishna Chintamini. The Wisconsin State Patrol is part of the Commercial Vehicle Safety Alliance, a nonprofit organization committed to inspecting commercial vehicles for deficiencies.
Just yesterday, I stopped a truck that had 32 violations on it. 15 of those were out-of-service violations. He had ball tires on the vehicle, cracked brake pads, brakes out of adjustment, leaking brake chambers, a cracked rim. So things like that, that's what we're looking for.
The troopers say 95% of trucks on the road will pass inspection, 5% don't. Truck driver Stephen Landrum of Saginaw, Michigan, says he welcomes the inspections.
I surely agree with that. That makes keep it inspected and keep the wall safe.
Tow truck operator Robert Thomas has seen his share of trucks in need of repair, and sometimes it's scary.
You got these fully loaded tractor trailers, if the brakes go out and there's a car in front of them, I don't think the car is going to survive very well.
Violations can cost a trucking company anywhere from $200 up to a lot more. But according to the State Patrol, it's not about punishment or driving up costly repairs. It's all about saving lives, and you can't put a price tag on that. In Kenosha County, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
The road check inspections will go through Friday. During the three-day inspection, last 5% of the trucks that went through were taken out of service.